We'll do example number two. Example number two, the focal length of a convex lens is 20 centimeters. So again given, for convex lens, focal length is equal to 20 centimeters. So convex lens, so plus 20 centimeters. What is its power? So you have to find the power of lens. You have to find P. Okay? 20 centimeters. Now my formula for power is P is equal to 1 upon F meters. So focal length should be meters. So what I'll do is, I'll change this over here. I'll take 20 upon 100. This will become what? Meters over here. 1 0 cancels. 1 0, so one decimal point over here. So this will become 0.2 meters. So focal length is equal to 0.2 meters. This is equal to 1 upon 0.2 is equal to decimal. So remove the decimal point, 10 upon 2. 2 ones are 2 5s are. It is equal to plus 5 diopters. So power of the lens is 5 diopters. Plus 5 is convex lens. So positive answer indicates it is convex lens. Okay. So the answer will be, the power of lens is, the power of lens is 5 diopters. Okay. Now we go to the unsolved examples. Right. Unsolved examples. We come to page number 92, question number 8. Question number 8-1. Given. A doctor has prescribed a lens having power plus 1.5D. So power is equal to plus 1.5D. What will be the focal length of the lens, and what is the type of the lens, and what must be the defect of vision? So what is the focal length? We have to find out F. Right? To find out F over here. So now what we'll do is, we'll write the formula first. T is equal to 1 upon F meters. We have to find out F. So we take F over here and we take T down over here. So F meters is equal to 1 upon P. This is equal to 1 upon 1.5. We remove the decimal point. 10 upon 15. 5 3s are 15. 5 2s are 10. 2 upon 3. Okay. 2 upon 3. 2 divided by 3. 3 zeros are 0. 2 decimal point. 3 6 are 18, 2 0, 3 6 are 18, so you get a recurring number, so that is plus 0.67 meters. So F is equal to plus 0.67 meters, okay. The focal length of the lens power or positive focal length. So positive power or positive focal length indicates that it is which lens? positive means it is a convex lens. Convex lens, or you can write converging lens. It is a convex lens or converging lens. And the defect of vision. The defect of vision. Convex lens is used. The defect of vision is convex lens is used to cure farsightedness. Farsightedness or hypermetropia. Whatever you want to write, you can write hypermetropia. So farsightedness or hypermetropia. So this is your final answer. Okay. Now we do the third sum first. See the third question, not the second one. Third question. Given three lenses have power 2, 2.5 and 1.73. So three lenses. So power 1 is equal to 2 diopters. Power 2 is equal to 2.5 diopters. And power 3 is equal to 1.7 diopters. Power 3 is equal to 1.7 diopters are kept touching in a row. What is the total power of the lens? So total power, so you have to find out T, total power. So total power of lens P is equal to P1 plus P2 plus P3. P1 2 plus 2.5 plus 1.7. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 and 1.2. 2, 4, 5, 6. 6.2 diopters. Therefore, the power of combination of three lenses is 6.2 diopters. 6.2 diopters.